In this video, we will quickly discuss about some concepts on figure of merit and noise figure. So, figure of merit is the ratio of SNR, signal to noise ratio of the output, upon signal to noise ratio of the input. So, figure of merit is denoted by FOM. This is the short form of figure of merit, and it is the ratio of two SNRs of output to the input. Now, for modulation scheme, there are different figure of merits. So, for amplitude modulation, figure of merit is mu square upon 2 plus mu square, where mu is the modulation index. For double sideband, for single sideband, and for vestigial sideband, the figure of merit is 1. For frequency modulation, the figure of merit is 3 upon 2 beta square. And for phase modulation, the figure of merit is beta square upon 2. Now, we come to the noise figure. So, noise figure is reciprocal of figure of merit. So, 1 upon figure of merit is equal to noise figure, and noise figure is denoted by F. So, ideally we want noise figure to be very very less than 1 and as less as possible. Now, if we have a equivalent noise temperature, let's say T equivalent is the equivalent noise temperature, then T equivalent is given by noise figure F minus 1 multiplied by the room temperature TA. And also if R equivalent is the equivalent noise resistance, R in is the input resistance, the noise figure is 1 plus R equivalent upon R in, R eq upon R in, where R eq is the equivalent noise resistance. So these are the some of the some of the formulas and concepts related to the figure of merit and the noise figure.